We just have to move on here to exploring that abandoned mineshaft where I found so many mob spawners. Thank you. I think that's it for this episode. I'll probably feel inclined to do part two of exploring this mineshaft. If we can clear up the upper level and get down to the lower level, we'll free up to do the work on these spider spawner farms, just like we did with the zombie farm. Anyway, I'll see you in the next episode.